Okay, guys, I just got Victory Royale right now. Clean. Yes. I just got Victory Royale. I'm so happy right now. This is my second ever win of the game. And yeah. I just wanted to share this little quick clip. Actually, not. I'm gonna go longer. I'm gonna make this video longer. Yeah, and if you guys don't know, I did. Well, not I, but they did. Update the thing of the game. So I'm gonna play a little bit of squad. So yeah, you can like put your little thing on, you know. Harvest tool, you have to buy these. You can make your own little banner. Sadly, not really like, you know. I'll do red. Outfit, I have none yet. It's gonna take a long time for me to get these because I don't buy things too often unless I seriously want to. Settings. I can't believe they did this to us, cause like it made me so mad. Cause they, oh shoot! And I'm gonna put this off, because I don't know what this means. I won't keep it. Why does that gun sound so different? That looks new. No, I mean, no, it's not. It's a pump shotgun. But I'm not horrible, I'm okay-ish. So I do have the umbrella because I did win that game. I don't ever record the good clips. It's not that I don't want to, it's just every time I do something good, I'm never recording. But when I am recording, I just flat out suck. But I'll get there someday. Oh god, I thought there was a person there already. Scared me. Blip. So now you could just, you could run over things and pick them up. Other than guns, you can't do that with guns. Oh, that's sick. Like, see, I didn't even put square in the middle. Doesn't sound like anyone else is here. Oh, I lied. He knows I'm here. Try to get over here without dying. He's been over here. Throw some grenades in there. guys, so this is, if you ever see me play a game and never pick up, if I find a scar, a sniper, anything like that, if you ever see me pick it up, I just, you know why? Because, no, I'm not even over exaggerating. Every time I pick up a scar, I die. Like, after 3 seconds of having that gun. Like, I don't remember, I recorded it last time. When I got a scar, I died instantly. Then I played a few more games after I quit the video, and then ended up dying because I got a scar and died after 2 seconds of having it. And I found it in a chest too. And yeah, this is why I never pick up scars or legendary snipers, even epic. I only pick up like M16s, the burst gun, tactical, and all kind of stuff like that. That's about it. Yeah. I think I'll be right back. I'm just gonna open a window. Is open. It's like freaking hot in my room. Like, I'm about ready to die. No joke. I'm going to hit you in the head with my pickaxe. Going to hit you in the head. Why does I want to go? I don't want to go there. I'm gonna go to Nintendo, maybe. Oh, I want to show you this glitch I found one time. It was so amazing. I found it, and it just blew my mind. Like, I nearly pooped myself when I found it. And it got me into 6th place because I did it. I camped there. I only had a few good guns. Nothing really too good, but... I'll go here and then try to make my way over. Watch, I'm gonna die. And I'm dead.
Oh my god!
Yo, I did not notice I had 4 health. I just did the stupidest thing in my life. What am I doing? Oh, I'm about to crap myself. That was scary. One more. And I am done. Get my inventory rearranged real quick. That. good to organize your inventory. People is like, one of it is just inventory. It's like, oh, someone else is in here. You're somewhere, I don't know where though. Oh, there is. I just took one damage from him. Did you just see that? Pick that up. Oh, now I gotta find more bandages. Bandit. Bandages. Oh, bandages. How much I need bandages or else I'm going to poop myself. If I don't get bandages. Love of God, I didn't get bandages. Now I'm probably going to scream the next time I see someone. That was scary, that was scary. Yes it was, yes it was, yes it was, yes it was. I'm gonna poop myself. Get that out of here! I dare you to try to shoot me. Where is he though? Get wrecked! Sucker, I think you fall off. There's some good stuff. I'm not gonna pick that up. I lied to you. I got 4 kills. Don't take damage. Lucky I didn't take damage. I'm gonna sing my song again. Oh, bandages! Oh, bandages. Oh, bandages. I'm gonna poop myself if I don't get bandages. Bandages. Oh, bandages. I need bandages. I can't put them here. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to be showing you that glitch. Only if I don't die. I think it's over here. Where is it? It's near Pleasant Park. Oh. I don't know if I'm going to show you that now. I'll show you it next game, possibly. I don't know if it works with all of them, but I know it works with at least one of them. It's that thing right there. On a spike trap. Oh, super. Nice. That's not something you see every day. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna make sure I have everything reload right now. Because if you don't have everything reload, then you're dead. And I can't reload this. Come on. Nope, that ain't gonna work with this one. Alright, yep, the video paused. Had to unpause it. I'll take that. Oh, yep. I'll definitely take those, mate. What the? I'm in a circle again? Yes. I swear to God, I hear someone. Eh, it's just a gun. I'm gonna pick that up still. Oh my God, that scared the frick out of me! Oh, that scared me so bad. Oh, it just fell off my bed. Oh, that scared me so bad. Oh. Oh, that scared me and I fell off my bed. I hit my face on something. I don't know what it was. Oh, I just cut my face open. I'm still playing Fortnite. I don't care if I cut my face open. I'm playing Fortnite. Still. See, this is what happens when you get addicted to a game. You die, it scares the crap out of you. You fall down, hit your face on something hard, then cut your face open, and don't really care. Seriously, though, my face is bleeding. I'm gonna wipe it off real quick. I'll be back. Yeah, I'll be back. Alright, guys, I'm back. I just got here in time. I'm gonna wipe my face up and put some bandages on it. Oh, yeah, and if you're close to somebody, alright, I'm gonna do that glitch thingy. If I don't accomplish it today, then. Everyone's going here. What the? I don't even know where this place is. It's hard to find out where it is. I swear it's right here somewhere. Don't even. Gunshots early. It's not too good. Oh, there's something in here. There's nothing in here. I'm running for it, guys. You'll never see me here again. I don't know where it is exactly. I'll find it later, though. Possibly. That's a bridge. A bridge scared me. There it is. Nope, that's not it. I lied to you guys. Barely. Not even mad that I'm not in the circle because I like right there. Ow, that hurts so bad though. I just split my face open. Not really, I just cut it up a bit. There it is. I think. Yeah, it is. So I remember that house with the deck. If that house doesn't have a deck, then bad things happen. Please don't tell me that's people. Alright, so you want to come in here. Ooh, nice, goody goody. Then destroy this. And let's glitch. Just kidding. Then destroy the bottom. Then crouch and get under here. Then build a wall. Get under. You're under the ground now, so no one could see you, basically. Alright, he's in there. I'm gonna see if he kills. There's someone up there. Break. always. I give him that much. Idiot. And you can get out. Walk inside of this, you idiot. Brick. Oh, that's why. Oh. So if you get down here, you can stand up and jump. Is that a person? That's a person. Actually, do this real quick. Oh shoot. What I want to get rid of that. Nice. Yeah, so this place is awesome. So you can get out here, all you do is just walk out. It's that easy. And your bullets do go through, so you can't kill people. But I don't like doing that. I like giving people hints that I'm in here because I don't want to die and get hacked. Not hacked, but reported. So, like, if they're here, I'll destroy the wall acting like I'm inside. Then they'll walk in. They'll see that. They'll jump in and just... They won't know what's happening. They won't know that you're under here, so once they jump in, they'll be confused, and they're not going to crouch instantly, then just shoot them, unless they know the glitch, then don't. Yeah, but don't just go around shooting people like this, like just at least shoot once or twice, and then break that wall. You could also destroy trees from under. People, oh, that was a rock, thanks, but you can see inside of trees. And the bottom of it is invincible. Found that out, that confused me. Let's say, I mean, I broke that tree. This tree. But under this tree, you can break. It's weird. Yep. And you can just sit camp down here. I'm gonna repair that because that's what I did. Oh, I should have done that. I wanna do this. Oh. Something else too smart. Do that. Circle's definitely not here. Two gunshots. So I'm freaking out. Kinda. Not too much. But I am. Freaking out enough to be freaked out. Got 2 minutes to stay here, so I'll be fine. Definitely. Yeah, this place last time got me into six place, because circles spawned. all the way down there. Then it got smaller, spawned here, then it got a little smaller and spawned here. Kind of peek out here a little bit. No, that's not a question. There is. And we'll come out behind him. Kind of have to jump a bit, but. Probably gonna die. Not in there. Yeah, it is. Nope, I don't want to die, please. Let me at least get one kill with this. Yes! Vanish. They got another kit. You can use that. That's it, they have one though. Yeah. But I need to heal up and then run, because... bad things happen if I don't. Do got a med pack, so it won't kill me. I'll at least get there. Might have to heal, but I'll at least get there. I don't have bandages. I'll live, maybe. Yeah, so that's one of the glitches. I'll make a full video on that. I'm not gonna just make it in this video. I'll make another video doing that. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? He ran somewhere. Not gonna mess with him because I seen a scar. Scars freak me out. I'm scared of scars. Yeah, if someone has a scar, you're dead. Not saying you're always will. I've beat a few people with a scar once. Not saying I had a scar, it's just got a few people. Try to get in there. Go behind the house. Frick. Look, I just, oh my God! How did he still have 100 shield left? Oh yeah, true. I did not hit him. I thought I did. Never mind. I forgot. Sorry. Yeah. 100. Never mind. Yeah, but if someone else does have a scar, and you don't have a scar, and you're not close with him close up with him at a shotgun, then yeah, you're dead. There's no chance of winning. Someone else behind him, I believe. I can hear it. Oh, you failed. Not gonna make that. That thing's hard to get to. It's like, God, you'll never get to that ever. I just wanna see him fight through this. Yep, told you, fail. I won't, I'm gonna get out of this lobby. Play another match. There's three more kills with the M16. Keep calling it AR, it is an AR, but I'm just gonna call it M16 for now, because that's basically what it is. MR, but not an MR. It's actually an M16. Everybody just calls it an AR, so I call it an AR, so yeah. I lost a pretty good time. Just asking why I'm dancing so weird. It's just I have one hand on the controller, but I do play on PS4, so. Eh. God, I still don't see how people play on my dance show. Never mind. This is what I like doing. So you know how the bus is